Hello, here are the headlines in today's paper. A couple have described how they awoke to find their top floor flat engulfed by a raging fireball. Andrew Ager and fiancée Mia Summer say they were just minutes from death in the blaze in a Southampton block of flats. The pair only managed to escape uninjured thanks to their neighbours screaming and banging on their door as they frantically tried to get out of the burning building. The fire started when another resident's joss sticks blew over in the wind on the balcony below. In other news, Hampshire is officially suffering a drought. Environment Agency chiefs today declared the county a drought zone amid fears the crisis could last into next year. However, Southern Water bosses are sticking to their guns, saying they have no plans to introduce a hosepipe ban despite exceptionally low levels of water in parts of the county. We also report on the thousands of people who celebrated the holiest day in the Sikh calendar. And in sport, Saints legend Laurie McMenemy has warned Nigel Atkins to beware the Fergie factor as the championship promotion race prepares for its thrilling finale. For all this and more, pick up a copy of today's Daily Echo.